Hey, it's Jim from Raymarine, and we are at the International WorkBoat Show, and it wouldn't be a workboat show without seeing some awesome workboats. Today, I am on board a Safeboats 3811 full cabin fireboat. This is a brand new model, and it is equipped with the full Raymarine and FLIR first responder package. Now, you can see here on the helm to my left, we have a trio of Axiom Pro chartplotter displays. We've got radar, charting, we have encrypted text messaging, as well as our FLIR thermal camera, all displayed across the main helm. This boat is also equipped with another operator station, one row back. So this has full access to everything on the network. They can control the FLIR from here. They can send messages encrypted through the AIS system, access the radar. Anything they need is all available at this station as well. Of course, up on top of this boat, it has a FLIR M364C dual payload thermal camera. That's a gyro-stabilized camera with a 30x optical zoom. Gives them full visibility day and night, 360 degrees of pan, tilt, and zoom in that camera. They've also got radar up there as well. Now, what's really cool about this boat is that first responder package. Our first responder package works on a network called STEDS. It's the Secure Tactical Encrypted Data System. It was developed in collaboration with the U.S. Coast Guard, and it enables the Coast Guard units and other first responders, including police, fire, search and rescue units, to collaborate in real time with a secure network. They can do things like share search and rescue information, send intelligence reports, send messages ship to ship and ship to shore, all encrypted. And that is all possible through the AIS 5000 and the Raymarine first responder package. If you want to get this equipment on your boat or learn more about it, head on over to raymarine.com/first responders.